We're going to worship our Heavenly Father, the one who created us, who created everything around us. The breath that we breathe, the sun that rises, it's all in His hands. We get to worship that God today. Nobody can take your worship from you, and nobody can worship for you. Only you can give God that praise and that adoration that He deserves. So as we sing this song, I just want you to soak in that thought. Lord, there is never going to be a time your praise will always be on my lips. It'll always be on my lips because I know what you did for me on that cross. So Lord, we thank you for today. I pray that we would come ready to worship you today. We honor you, Father. We honor you, God. We praise your name. Amen.
Like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. Your love is enduring through the winter rain and beyond the horizon, with mercy for today. Faithful you have been, faithful you will be. Yourself to me, and that's why I sing. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips. Never be on my lips.
We're here to worship you, Jesus. Bring worth to your name. Thank you, Jesus.
You fatherly orphan, your kindness makes us whole. You shoulder weakness,
sing it.
Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise.
never be on my lips. One more time. Sing it again. Your praise.
Your praise will never be on my lips. Never be on my lips. Your praise will never be.
Jesus, thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. We worship you, Jesus, with all that is within me. Come on, close your eyes and speak to Him. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We honor you today. Our praise would ever be on. Your praise would ever be on our lips. You know, when I read through the Psalms, it makes me think of David, and I think he's a man after God's own heart, right? We know that David is the guy with the man on heart. It makes me think, when he's whining, is that what God wants us to do? It seems like so much of it is just whining. God, hey God, this happened to me. Help me with this. Help me with that. And I get confused. I think that's what God wants. Well, I'm going to tell you the answer. The answer is no. He doesn't want us to whine. But what He wants from us is you to communicate the deepest, darkest parts of your heart to Him. Because He doesn't want you carrying around a baggage that you can't handle. He wants to take it from you because His shoulders are big. And David knew that. David knew that His shoulders are big and He can handle my problems. So if we're going to worship like David, we're going to bring whatever situation we're going through. Whatever you're going through right now, we're going to sing a hallelujah through it. We're going to praise Him. I love the song. It says, I'm going to sing in the middle of a storm. It says my weapon is a melody. Why is that? Because when we sing, chains are broken. God wants to do something in your heart today. So would you sing hallelujah with us? Let's do it together, Cornerstone. Let's go to that place together. Let's worship Him through the storm.
I raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemies. Sing it out, church. I raise a hallelujah.
Hear my praises roar up from the ashes. Jesus, you are worthy, God. Come on, Cornerstone, one more time. Let's just lift our praises to Jesus this morning. Lord, you are worthy, Father. You are worthy, Jesus. God, you already won. He already defeated hell and the grave. You got to remind yourself this morning that Jesus has already won the victory. He's already won the battle. Whatever you're going through, whatever circumstances you are in, Jesus already won. So one more time, Cornerstone. We're going to worship God, And we're going to say, hallelujah. The victory is in you, Jesus. My family, my sons and daughters who are walking away from you, God, the victory's already been won. The seed is already planted. They're coming back to you, Jesus. And we're believing in your name, God, that you have the victory. So come on, Cornerstone, one more time. Sing that out like you mean it. Sing it out like he's your Savior. Praise him this morning. Come on. Come on, Jesus, you are worthy, God.
And hallelujah, you have won it all for me. And hallelujah, you have won the victory.
Give Jesus some praise this morning. Lord, you are worthy, God. You are worthy.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are worthy, Jesus. Lord, you hold all authority in this place, God. God, we pray that Cornerstone is a people who will submit to you, God, who will know you, not know about you, Jesus. Lord, I pray that your presence would rest in this place. I pray for every single person in this room that, God, they would be reconciled to your heart, God. Lord, that you have entrusted us with your message. You have entrusted us with your spirit. So, Jesus, encourage us, empower us, Lord, to speak your words, to speak life, to speak love to this broken community, God. I pray for every single person on our live stream that they would know you, that they would invite people into their house, that they would simply share a link, and that someone would come to know you through that simple share, God. We love you and we praise you. In your name we pray. Amen. One more time, give God some praise.